And the winner is, drumroll please. Kelly Taylor.